So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just...
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl.
For the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Up there. Get a proper view. This way, Arthur. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Now the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. That ought to do it. All right. Let's go round them up.
Come on, boy.
Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Day here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees.
Get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Yeah.
Up, up!
All right, I think we got them all. Let's head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this. You okay, boy? Hello, boy.
Come on, open up.
What are you looking at?
Clumsiness ain't a crime. Days, won't they?
Clearly you weren't raised polite.
How about you go find a bucket of water?
I got a feeling.
No wonder.
Why don't you back up?
I want you all quick off the mark.
Oh, oh Lord!
I will spit on your bloody
corpse! Shut up, fool!
You down. I can't believe this.
Back off!
Get in there! Anyone else still see him?
Should look out. Been some trouble around here. You stay safe, all right?
Take care.
Now, they give me a reason to put him down.
You,
I know who
that.
You are,
I'm
God. I'm
yell.
Ordering you to stop.
Ah!
Got you surrounded.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
Close her up, boys.
There you go. Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you for 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Okay, boy. Let's go. You okay, boy? Coming in.
Welcome back, Arthur.
You're so drunk these days. Your uncle in training.
Is that meant to be funny?
We keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Well, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low?
Hey, Arthur. We're
turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Stop staring at me. Here he is. Father of the year.
Why you got such a chip on your shoulder?
Just go play with the kid. Teach him how to swim. Oh, wait, you can't.
I'm done with listening to your horse crap.
Hey, look who it is. Little Shawnee O'Screwloose.
Just shut it.
Why don't you tell us another story about your old Di?
What, you got a problem with me?
We always love to hear them.
Aren't they even gonna waste me time on you?
Well, I hope.
Maybe Mike is right about you.
I should have known I'd be the next in line.
All right, calm it. I'm only rattling your cage.
You're a strange one.
Evening, Arthur.
My God, you're ridiculous.
Oh, give it a rest, Morgan.
Hey, Javier.
Evening, Arthur.
You come up with a good story for that scar yet?
Did you think that up all by yourself?
We all see you fondling it like some prize mustache.
When are you gonna grow up?
And you do so love to tell a tale.
Can't you see I'm ignoring you?
So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off.
There, boy. 18%.
Thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still getting money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more.
Well, we never really was.
Watch it!
Not everything. But
come on, sunshine.
I don't believe in absolute, just shades of gray. Compromise. Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you...
Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be... Dutch Vanderlyn. Whomever... wants to be the Messiah, not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch man, whomever he may be. I am. Wants to be the Messiah, not me, nor do I want to be this Dutch man. Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. Wants to be the Messiah, not me, nor do I want to.